everybody. It is Nick Stasis here of another gameplay.
Stasis here
of another gameplay.
Stasis here
of another gameplay.
Stasis here
of another gameplay.
Stasis here
of another gameplay.
Stasis.
That was terrible. Okay, I fixed it now though. Just gotta post a link. Okay, let me. Sorry about that. Just messaging a friend. I'm just seeing if you're allowed to in this server to post links. I don't need to. This is my first time playing through this game. I know nothing about it. I'll do normal.
Since the dawn of time, the armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the Council and its laws. For none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the Council's enforcers. A fearsome brotherhood known as the Four Horsemen. Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The Council foretold that these weak but cunning creatures would someday be integral to the balance. Thus, a third kingdom was named. The Kingdom of Man. By order of the Council, a truce was forged between heaven and hell. The Great Pact was bound by seven seals to be broken at the appointed time, when man's kingdom stood ready for the End War, a battle that would bring balance and determine the ultimate fate of the three kingdoms.
Okay. Oh, interesting.
We're in a boulevard on ramp. Like, two or three car blocking accident in lane 3 and 4.
Come on, move it!
This was set in the real world. I'm assuming that's the main character.
Yep, fine. Not bad.
Oh. Oh, no. Pop you again, great. Wow, this is slow. Has some contrast well with it. I'm gonna lose it by the end of the tutorial. There's no way to keep like four containers worth. So I'm pretty sure how it works is each container is a health bar. Like small. Oh, there's nothing showing me my health, okay. Okay, I guess. That gold square is where I'm supposed to go, or not gold square, that gold like compass. Yep. Okay, now that's a little faster. See my head towards the next
one of the four! But where on its brother?
Have you done?
I answer the call.
copy Boston.
Yep.
Oh, I don't see any notifications. Weird. That was the whole game. The end.
The law is clear. When the seventh seal is broken, four horsemen shall ride forth to punish the wicked. Be they sons of men, lords of heaven, or the dregs of hell. All upon the earth will be judged, and the barrett forged anew. You forget your post, horsemen. You forget the law! No call was given, yet the Destroyer marched, and there you were found, under his black banner, if the claims are true.
To hell with your claims! The seals were broken! I was summoned!
Then where are the other horsemen? Were they not summoned as well? The seven seals are hidden, as they have been since the pact was forged eons ago. All of them intact. There was no call.
Titans broke a secret covenant that has doomed mankind and threatened the balance. Do you deny it?
When I rode, heaven and hell were already at war. Abaddon was there. He knew something.
Abaddon fell, fighting off the chaos you unleashed.
I fought powerless against the demons, and still you accuse me?
Your defeat proves nothing. Likely the Destroyer cast you aside when he was finished with you. You have defiled the law, Horseman. You will be punished.
I serve only the Council. Only the Balance. As the Horsemen always have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
How? What hope do you have against the Destroyer's armies? You are powerless.
Then I will fail. And the demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well. You will return to the Earth. But you will be watched. Come forth.
War's legendary blade, also stripped of its former strength and powers. Required. Blade Geyser. Harnessing the power of the Chaos Eater, its attack summons a field of deadly blades around the world. This is my, like, Zelda menu. Okay, so that's what that does, okay. That's a required ability, what do I do with it?
The souls of the dead will be your currency. Some enemies are more easily bought than killed.
Okay, is this like the orb in Devil May Cry?
Council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the Destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Thank you.
Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead? Good boy.
Oh, he even says how long they've been playing. I'll move across ledges. Tell me I can grab walls? That makes no sense. Thank you. God of War. If I remember correctly, there was block puzzles in that. There I go. Okay, so yeah, that worked for making me go faster on these things. Why isn't it just default form speed spike button?
Century, long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then, the Third Kingdom is lost.
Seriously, if so, you're surely not empty-handed, for this shall be the briefest of introductions. There were a few Young ones. Oh, spectacular.
The creep.
You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger, and I'll feed your curiosity.
Oh, I got my persecution in the alley. Oh, so I gotta go to the chest. Okay. I don't know why I thought I could go that way. It's just kind of having a brain fart. What I think of this. Do I have to get up from somewhere else? Oh, new enemy. Oh, I have to just not be pushing this. Yeah. see if there's a Well, there's a chest down there anyway. And it's not the right one. Need health. Oh, I can even grab that. The wrong way. Shows how good I am at reading maps.
Hey, hey.
Okay, here's a path. And just leads to it. Oh, I have enough souls. I'm gonna get more because I'm probably gonna have to do this a couple times.
I have enough souls to feed Volgrim's hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
Yeah, maybe. More blue orbs. Okay, so they contain 100 each chest. Makes sense. Weird, there's no strong attack in this game. Feels like this would be a game that would have that. Maybe I'll unlock
these ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach and understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find, he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
Oh, I'm just gonna go back here after every mission. Okay, got another achievement. Oh, I can use it to activate gates. Oh, it's this fucker.
The whole call of my ancestors awakened at last from the dreamless sleep. Then we are free.
None are free while the Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies will remain. So his enemies we call friend. Pass now, friend. Must bring victory. Must bring freedom.
If that was the gate, I can't wait to find out what's behind it.
Power. that just a random thing that happens when you kill a certain amount of enemies? Let me... No, it wouldn't have been... Unless 160... is the number I need to get. I blow this horn into it. Let me try that. Because there has to be more use to the horn than just open gates. No, not this one. Maybe if I hit it, I'd get some blue orbs because it's glowing blue. I can actually fall off. Wait, I forgot the objective marker in the corner. Should just be looking at that. So I might have went all this way and I didn't even need to. Great. Okay, now I'm heading the right way.
Drumheim Ghouls Tragador.
Oh,
Nostraga Sindura. Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legion against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
Take this fool's life!
Oh! Do I have to watch that thing again? I bet I do.
Drumheim Ghost! I will take your head!
I bet that is something. I bet the original you have to watch it. That's a very PS3 thing.
Destroy this fool!
One hideous blood-puking gargoyle. The plumbing must be.
Oh, there's more gargoyles. Yep.
Killing you, Samael.
Ah, the Destroyer is beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts, and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost.
whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground with this. And bring me her still beating heart.
Okay. Light ability, I thought we. I guess since I did the game, does the game just save? Or? Well, thank you to anyone who watches this. I hope you have a great day. And I love you all. Peace.